Well, within work package 2 of ISO-TIS, we are going to conduct an interview study. This interview study's goal is to gain knowledge about families' experiences with the educational system, the cultural and linguistic resources that they have within their family, the aspirations that they have for their children when they are older. We want to get a picture of the family's lives and the strengths, but also the needs that they experience in relation to both the education and support services system. We will focus on 4 different target groups. We will focus on caregivers with a Turkish background, with a North African background, a Romani background, and caregivers with a native background, but who may experience difficulties based on their different disadvantaged socioeconomic backgrounds. We focus on those 4 groups in different countries to make comparisons on different levels. So we want to make comparisons between the 4 groups. Do they have different experiences? Also, and between countries, so the same group in multiple countries, do they have more positive experiences with the educational system, for example, in the one country compared to the other country, but also within countries between different groups? Well, at this moment, we are preparing the data collection, we are developing the interview instruments, and we are trying them out in all 10 countries. And in October, we will start with the data collection, and we hope many, many